Right, everybody. We're back after just a little bit of a problem with OBS and then with Hearthstone crashing, but we are ready for Murlocs Take Manhattan. I mean, Naxxramas. Got my key here for the Arachnid Quarter. This is going to be my first time looking in here. Let's see what's going on. I'm actually not sure I'm going to be able to play my Murloc deck, but at this point, this is sweet. I so identify with Murlocs that anytime I'm going to be able to Murgle, I'm just going to try to.
Anubricon is one of my finest spider lords. Good luck, interloper.
All right, let's interlope. Oh, yeah. All right, server, don't fail me now.
Gul'dan! Versus Anubricon!
Anubricon!
Welcome to my parlor.
That seems like a terrible first hand.
Your soul shall be mine!
Let's double check on the stream, make sure we're running. Looks like we're good. Alrighty. Let's throw back... Let's throw back those two. I could certainly draw worse. Ah, that's not worse. It's not better. Oh, sweet. All right, let's see if he's got any first turn removal. Murgle, 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 murgle. Uh-oh, he's got the coin. Minions with battle cry cost two more. Oh, you. This is gonna suck. Alright. Totally going to screw up everything. Alrighty.
Job's done.
Naxxramas.
Oh boy. Interesting. Alright, we got four here. Oh, sweet. I got my guy back. Alright, so we'll start here. Go there. Bounce like that. Get out of control. Alright. That's fine. We'll charge here. I need eight, huh? I guess we go like that. And then just crush his taunter. It's so good. Oh, wow, that didn't even kill me. I'm feeling pretty good about this.
What we do?
Less good about that. I guess we Cold Light Seer. The only thing that'll die is him. Two damage. Yeah. Splat. Yeah! Get some! Five. And we don't even need old Murkai. Boom! Alright, so far so good. Victory to the Murloc Horde.
Irrelevant! You'll never defeat the Grand Widow.
Alright. I don't have the laptop set up for chat, so I'm going to be alt-tabbing now and again to check the chat room. Alright, I got somebody viewing, but nobody logged in. I guess we'll keep going. Alrighty. Grand Widow Ferlina.
Training acolytes to worship me. Her job is very important. Do not disturb her.
Does she find Murlocs disturbing? Let's find out. I have a feeling that the Murlocs are just going to roll all these bosses. Of course, I could always get a crap hand.
Grand Widow,
she's even got the old Warlock tier.
My acolytes serve me without question.
Your soul shall be mine.
You're not Murlocs. It looks like against her, I want to play out my hand as fast as possible. This looks like a pretty good hand to do that. Alright. What? Okay. There we go. The end turn button was not having it. 0 out of 0? I have a sneaking suspicion the servers are taking a crap all over themselves again. Oh, so slow.
Bring out your dead.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, it's just super, super amounts of lag. So much lag. No. We don't do that. We hit for 3. Oh my god! People are figuring out the Naxx is open. We're getting all this lag. I'm feeling pretty good about my chances right now. Fire a missile. So 3 missiles. Where do the missiles go? Did they go up my Murlocs?
Kneel before me.
Yeah, here we go. We'll find out. Oh, they're random. Oh, that sucks. She just wiped out my board. She started with cards. Yeah, this may not be as easy as the last one was. You are also not a Murloc. I guess we just do that then. Oh, come on. Let's get our hand down to size.
Job's done.
Hate getting rid of Silencer, but I can't have her wiping my board every turn. Twenty-one is way too many hit points for her to have on turn 3. After this win or lose,
join
I may be...
me
ugh.
In death.
Ugh. That thing's awful. I certainly don't want to silence it. This is so awkward because I don't want to draw a card. Do I just play out and hope she never casts a taunter? We'll see. Seems like a big old waste. I don't think I like slow rolling against Ferlina. Yuck, yuck, yuck. I need to find a way to wipe those things out real quickly, I think. I don't have any hard removal in this deck, though. Okay. Draw a card. Make ourselves way more vulnerable to stuff. Yeah, I can't kill any of these things. I need one of my buff guys.
Job
still
done.
Technically winning. Got 2, 4, 6. Now we'll see how good the AI is. It's at least interesting. It's at least smart enough to not put things next to the Necromite. It's not going to let me build a board, though. Can't say as I blame it. No, my top deck's going to have to be pretty good. This lag is killing me, though. Oh, that's a little better. I guess we risk it. I guess we just go to the face again. I don't like staying with two cards in hand, but I don't know what else I can do. I certainly have time to look at the chat. Oh my god, lag. Ow. Death rattle, death rattle, death rattle. Ugh. This is gonna hurt. Okay. Everything I've got draws
slay
me cards.
Them in the master's name.
Ugh. I'm at 2. I don't think I'm getting out of this, kids. I will be looking forward to doing a part 2 on this video when lag is not cripplingly slow. But I have a feeling that's about it. Because I can mortal coil to see if I can draw my way out of this. I can't do that. None of these guys have taunt. I guess I just die. Let's see if the next card would have helped me if I didn't just kill myself with life tap. Nope, no help. I basically need like a hellfire or something. Alright. I think I'm going to end the stream for now. Look forward to a part 2 on this series. I will be taking another shot at Feralina, but not when I have to wait between 5 and 10 seconds in between each turn. That's a little silly. We're going to let the Fuhrer die down. And thanks for watching.